Okay. You look. You see, all very difficult for your opponent. You look. Sometimes here, you look. Chop block. Stop. Yes. Stop. Don't too much. Okay. Don't too much. Stop. Yes. Yeah. You see.
Chào mừng các bạn đã quay trở lại với channel của Tý Long Lớp. Lại là tôi, là Tý Long, huấn luyện viên kiện tướng quốc gia. Và hôm nay tôi xin giới thiệu một học viên đến từ Ấn Độ. Introduce yourself.
Hello, I'm Sanjay Dedia. And long time I wanted to be here and learn something good from Mr. Tý Long. And trust me, it was the best time of my life to learn all these lessons. He really knows the science well and he uses a lot of props to make you understand so easily. I can see a huge change in my game, but I wish I could have spent more time. But maybe I can't wait for the next time. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you very much, Mr. Tý Long.
Thank you very much.
Và hôm nay xin mời các bạn cùng nhau xem buổi tập luyện chúng tôi như thế nào nhé.
Yes, okay, today we can practice backhand by middle bimber. Okay, you try. Okay. Yeah, you can see I can counter easy.
Yeah.
Because when you do bimber, if you play short bimber for attack, you can roll a little. But if you use middle bimber, if you roll the ball, no, yeah, I think very easy. No anti spin, yeah.
Okay.
No power, no speed.
It is easy.
Yeah, because middle bimber have anti spin a little.
A little.
Short bimber, no anti spin.
Right. That's why.
Middle bimber, middle short and long.
Okay.
Yeah, you can use every technique by short bimber, every technique long bimber. And now I can show you. Yeah, you can. For me, borrows rackets, and now I try to. When you do rubber, yeah, you can create spin.
Yeah,
create power. Okay, spin and power. And when you play middle bimber, now you look. Rubber, bimber, angle same, but bimber slip down. You have to change angle a little and change contact the ball. And now I can do two option. Now I roll the same you. I roll the same you. And you do hold hand, you use shoulder, you use forearm. Counter, yes. Now I explain for you. When you play bimber, middle bimber, if the option one, yeah. Option two. You see? Because you have understand, you have to think, you do difficult for your opponent. Can do technique anti-spin, yeah. Now you look again. Eye contact straight, you look. You see, eye contact straight. And I yield the body, I do technique the same when I punch. Punch 1 inch. Same Rulis. You know Rulis, Legan, Maswas, Chinese. Rulis. He have punch 1 inch. Yeah. You like hip and wrist. Okay. Yeah. You look one, I pull back. Two, I bend forward. One, two, one, two. If you meet the bimber, if you use only hand, you can do, you can hit the ball, not stable. Yeah, not stable. You try focus when you play bimba. You try focus near wrist. Wrist and combine leg and hip. You look me. Yeah, you see. Yeah, if you run, the ball go slow. And with spin, less spin. Yeah, okay.
So, when you say instead of rolling, I should punch.
Yeah. No rolling. Yeah.
No rolling.
Yeah. Yeah, I think no rolling. And if you do chop block or block, you phải, vậy. Okay, and you look me. I block straight. The ball very difficult for your opponent. You look. Yeah.
But the ball should go in here or here.
Yeah.
You should return here or here.
Yeah.
Little slow, little fast.
Yeah, you stop, you catch the ball.
Okay.
Don't need far.
Don't need
far.
Don't need far.
Because you play bimba, you have to think. You don't try attack hard. Don't try attack strong. Try for your opponent automatic smith. And you do difficult for your opponent by placement. Okay, don't try strong. No. If you want strong, you play rubber. Yeah, you can do toss spin. Okay, toss spin power, but bimbo less power. No good. Okay. Sometimes you look. Sleep down. The ball sleep. No loop. Yeah, because if you do, the ball have loop. No good. If the ball have loop, your opponent can attack easy. You understand?
How do you do this? This is just you see, just hold it.
Skip? Yeah.
How did it go?
Okay. Keep. Okay.
Now you cannot do it.
Đánh tiếp Huy. The ball stop.
Yeah.
And now I do chop block. Yeah. Yeah. Very spin. Step one. You have to learn movement.
Yeah.
Now you put the racket on the table. You do follow me. One. Raise two hand. Two. Yeah. Yeah. You direct forward. One. Look forward. Look forward. Two. One. Two, one, two, hit, one, two, two. When you shake hip, you punch, stop. No. Don't pull hand too much. Keep relax. Pun. Stop. Yeah. Keep. Stop. Stop. Shake hip. Shake hip. Hip. Hip first.
Okay.
Shake hip. And yeah. Okay. The same when you rip rackets. Crack. Pun. Shake hip and pun. Pun. Same, same. Contact center the ball. Yeah, same. Forehand you can do right hip. Backhand you can do same. Right hip. And I can send for you one video I make technique Malong. He do the same. Because you play bimbo. If you play rubber, you can more rotate. But bimbo don't need rotate. Need straight and need fast. Fast, fast. Yeah. Because if you rotate more far, long. Yeah. You play bimbo, you have to play near the table. Okay? Now, no. Punch. No.
No.
You do set. You rotate. No. Yeah, okay. Now you use free hand. When I serve, you catch the ball. Use free hand. Catch. Okay, now when the ball come free hand, you pull free hand back and hit. The first step, you give free hand. When the ball come free hand, you pull back and you hit right hand. Hit right hand. Hit right hand. Racket, you keep center your body. Okay? Okay? Crack, yeah. Stop. Yes?
Yes.
Okay. Free hand, you free hand. Okay, now you can do backhand right and look at me. Easy. I pull free hand back and I hit. Pa. 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 Same, same. Martial arts. Pun straight, 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 straight. Okay. Okay. Free hand, free hand. Focus free hand. Yes. Yes. You don't try right hand. Stop. Yes. Stop. Don't too much. Okay. You can see. Stop. Stop. You can see the bones slip down. Stop. Okay. Look center. Stop. You see? Straight. Don't roll. Now I try serve toss spin. You do. Free hand. Yes. Okay. Same, same. Now you look. I do same. No, no, no. Look. You tuck, tuck, tuck. Weak and fast. Weak and fast. Okay. Hand. Yes. Focus free hand. Free hand help you. Okay. If you know free hand, sometimes you late, sometimes you early. Free hand help you catch the ball. Okay. And help you hit the ball right timing. Don't use only hand, because if you use only hand, you automatic hit side, no good. Free hand help you hit straight. Don't too much, stop, yes. Yeah, you see.
Nếu các bạn thấy video hay và hữu ích thì đừng quên cho chúng tôi một like, bấm share cho mọi người cùng xem, bấm subscribe để ủng hộ kênh chúng tôi ngày càng phát triển hơn. Và xin chào tạm biệt tất cả các bạn. Xin hẹn gặp lại các bạn những video hướng dẫn tiếp theo. Bye bye. Yeah.